Love is very complex, I think. Like the love, you have to make a big commitment when you love somebody. It's not just like you love today and you don't love tomorrow. Love is just a feeling those two people have. Nobody can judge them, right? Like when you like somebody and you promise to like stay together, that's the love. Both of the bride and groom should respect each other. They should consult with each other, like the every decision they make. And they should just go like hand in hand all the time. Not that one person makes their own decision, the other makes their own decision. That way the relationship can't stay together for long. Right? Love should be like forever, should be forever.
And without a doubt, she was the most adorable baby I had ever seen. In fact, people would often stop to remark on how cute she was. And the ladies at the Gurdwara would comment and say things like, God created her on a slow day when he had lots of time.
Oh, Julia, tune, lab se aankhon ko, mannate puri tumse hi. तू मिले जहां मेरा जहां है वहां रौनकें सारी तुमसे ही
All right, Master G, Nihal says hi.
Where's your Master G?
You.
Oh.
You're the Master G.
I'm a Master G now?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Annie. I can't wait to be your wife in just a few hours.
ਦਸਾਂ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹੀਆਂ ਕੀ ਜੋਤ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਕੇ ਪਾਠ ਦੀ ਦਾਰ ਦਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਧਰ ਕੇ ਬੋਲੋ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ
The oneness, both of you, should be so connective that if anything happens, you don't need to utter a word. You can just hold each other's hand and the problem will be solved. That's the kind of oneness I want you to be. And you can get it here, and you can get that from the blessing of the Master of the Universe, of the Guru Granth Sahib. And we as a Sangat will witness that. If you are spiritually connected in the presence of the Master, there's no impossibilities. And this is the journey you're going to start today. And we're going to witness it, and you're going to walk it. Once you walk it, make the Guru Granth Sahib as the very fundamental of your living essence. Once you do that, there's nothing, just a bliss in your life. May God bless both of you. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
Financial advisor.
Yes.
You want us to get you?
Because
I really like honey too.
Yeah.
You have to put this on in order for you to get into the house.
Well, we have to see what it is.
No, you don't.
Hold it. Are you gonna want to have a hand thing going on?
You agree?
Oh, wow. We never want to love.
The chance again.
Go!
Baby, I love you. Baby, I love you. Baby, I love you so. Baby, I love you. Oh, I love you. I love you. I love you so.
Baby, I love you.
हर दुआ में शामिल तेरा प्यार है बिन तेरे लम्हा भी दुश्वार है धड़कनों को दुख से ही दरकार है
हम माफी बात कर बोलना नहीं है माफी जब नहीं
है वेली डाल दिया कि
मन्ना मारे करा निये बाजा रामा देना
मैं फोन ले गया कल ले सच्ची मैं तो देखा है रिलैक्स हो गया मैं फोन ले गया
कैसे ब्रिंग देम द बॉक्स आउट ऑफ
इट
Prenda le más.
I'm not going anywhere just yet.
Okay,
yeah. Yeah, Rona, Nick, Rona, Nick. Rona, Nick.
As much as you can, and just stand in my side. Just stand in my side.
Gar diya diwana dard khas ne chain jeena ishq ke ehsaas ne
On Pam and Harj's wedding day. Today is a celebration of not only where they are now and how they got here, but the road that they will travel together from this day forward. On Pam and Harj's wedding day. Today is a celebration of not only where they are now and how they got here, but the road that they will travel together from this day forward. Pam, Harj, congratulations. Here's to your joy and ours. From this day forward, and to love, laughter, and your very own happily ever after. Thank you. Loved her from the day she was born. We've nurtured her, protected her, and laughed with her. I know how much joy she has brought into our lives, and I know that she'll bring that joy into Harj's life as well. Now Pam has grown into a beautiful woman. She is no longer just my little sister, but a graceful, smart, generous, and caring equal. Pam, thank you for giving true meaning to the word sister and for sharing the last 30 years with me. It is an honor to know the person that you have become. Finally found her prince. Over the last 8 months, I have seen Pam truly blossom, and I attribute that to Harj coming into her life. I really believe that certain things are meant to be, but waiting for the right time and place, it can be hard. But that time and place is right now for both of you. And you have been truly blessed to find each other. Harj, I know that you'll make a wonderful husband and partner for my wonderful and beautiful sister. And I know that you'll become a much loved and loving part of our family. I never knew Harj when he was younger, so I can't tell you horrible or even cute stories about him as a child. But what I can tell you is that I think he's perfect for my sister. He's easygoing, easy to talk to, and he has a great sense of humor. We are very happy to welcome him into our family. We know he's made for us, and we hope that we're made for him as well.
Yeah. Thank you.